Hi, my name is Samira. I am an organizer for CODEPINK's Divers from the War Machine campaign. Divers from the War Machine campaign is not only a campaign to give institutions and individuals diversity from war, but also to spark conversation about the interconnectedness of the war machine with human rights, the environment, racism, the global instability, and the growing refugee crisis. Focusing on BlackRock, which is a top investor in weapon manufacturers such as Lockheed Martin, Boeing, the General Dynamics, Raytheon, and Northrop Grumman. The products made by these weapon manufacturers create refugees and internally displaced people. This year, the International Rescue Committee is honoring BlackRock CEO Larry Fink with the John C. Whitehead Humanitarian Award. We are urging the IRC to reconsider honoring Mr. Fink because he is profiting from weapon manufacturers, child detention, and civilian firearms. Honoring Mr. Fink with the Humanitarian Award actually undermines the vision and mission of the International Rescue Committee. Join us in asking the International Rescue Committee to rescind their award to BlackRock CEO Larry Fink. Go to www.codepink.org/IRC to sign the petition.